Welcome back. The bad news just keeps coming for the Louisiana Tech Athletic Department. The school announced the indefinite suspension of center fielder Cole McConnell today. The school said in a statement, McConnell was suspended indefinitely for a violation of team rules. No additional